Said you love God, right?
Tú puedes decir que tú me quieres a mí, pero yo no se mira.
That way you lie to yourself and to him. You say you love him, but you don't. It's not even tough love anymore.
You didn't answer. You said you love God, and yet you say you don't love God. Who am I?
Who are you? Not to you.
I'm Daniel Caron.
Are you my brother?
I am your father.
Exactly. All right.
Whoa, that is creepy.
So what is the answer here?
What is the answer to the
What is the conclusion? If you say you love God and you don't love me, then what is the answer?
It doesn't say you have to love your brother. It says you don't have
Stop
to hate
it,
them.
Stop it, son, please.
It just says don't hate them.
What?
Would you please stop it?
He's trying.
It won't work.
Well, why does he keep yelling?
No, the point that I made is that if you say you love God and you don't love the people that are near you, that means
Boy.
You don't love God.
No, you don't know me. You don't know my relationship with God. So you can't be saying what's wrong and what's right because you don't know what's going on.
I see the way you treat me. And I see that is not a Christian way to treat another person.
You're not a Christian way to treat anybody. You treat everybody wrong. Except the people that you don't, then you aren't related. You treat everybody like, oh my God, you're my family, even though we're not related. But then the people you are related to, you treat like shit, like slaves, esclavos. But you don't get that through your little head and your beady eyes.
Well, you love God?
Danny, tú puedes decir que tú amas a Dios. Pero yo no miro que hagas cosas con nosotros. Tú no haces nada para que yo esté contento y feliz contigo. Haces todo lo posible para que yo esté enojada todos los días.
Who picks up our kids from school? Who takes them to school?
Can I start my video?
Pues, hace este año empezaste a llevar a Anthony. ¿Cuántos años tengo yo a llevar a Maya y a Anthony a la escuela? By myself.
Can you stop the video?
Yo quiero terminar de ver la película, ¿sí?
You guys can do that. I want to do
that. Bueno, la película, pues, quiero terminar de verla porque quiero hacer un error.
God bless you and those that surround you.